So in this video, I'm gonna be talking about how much like Blizzard is making a lot of money on Diablo Immortal. You guys probably read the headline that Blizzard made $49 million on mobile. I think Blizzard is making majority of their money off their Battle.net account because most of their players play on the Battle.net, and a very small part of their user base plays on the mobile, and most of it plays on the PC. At least this is just my opinion. I could totally be wrong. I don't have the stats, and we won't know the stats until there's an earnings report because they have to announce. Well, they don't have to announce it, but they might announce some kind of stats when the earnings come around. So we'll see what happens when earnings come around. But you know, we'll see what. But I am kind of curious on what kind of stats Diablo Immortal is bringing in, kind of user base, how many players are currently active, how much money it's pulling in, you know. But I think Blizzard is making a lot of money. Why? Because I think I'm not 100% positive on this, but I think I spent about $650 in this game so far, and I'm ranked 37 on the leaderboards. On the leaderboard, I am ranked 37th on the leaderboard, and I spent $650. So, you know, and then the top three players, Win, Hogano, and Raitsu, these guys probably spent close to, you know, $30,000 each, and then these guys probably spent close to like, you know, $10,000 each. The top 10 players probably, you know, maybe 8, 7, 9, probably like $5,000 each. So, and my and this is just my server, right? There's like more servers out there, there's more players out there, and every day that goes by, Blizzard is just making raking in the monies for Diablo Immortal, probably raking in millions and millions and millions of dollars. I would not be surprised to hear that Diablo Immortal made $1 billion within a year of its lifetime. So it's gonna take time to make money, but I believe that Diablo Immortal will eventually rake in $1 billion. It's not like it really matters at the end of the day because they are gonna be acquired by Microsoft, and Microsoft doesn't really $1 billion to Microsoft is like toilet paper to them, so it really $1 billion is nothing to Microsoft, so it doesn't matter to Microsoft. But I believe that Diablo Immortal is making a lot of money right now in Diablo Immortal, and you know, with Microsoft acquiring it, maybe it'll cater more to free to play and oh, bigger user base. Anyways, that's all I really have to say in this video. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Bye.